name is Arjun and welcome back to my channel. To kickstart the new year, I'll be making cappuccino cupcakes, which is everyone's favorite. So let's get into it. I'll start by making the coffee decoction. In hot water, I'll add coffee. And I'll give it a stir. Now I'll add this decoction to the milk. Next, I'll add 1 teaspoon vanilla. I'll give it a stir and I'll keep it aside. Now I'll take a large bowl and sift in my dry ingredients. Flour, salt, and baking powder. Now I'll keep this aside and cream my butter and sugar. First, I'll take butter and I'll beat it. Now I'll get it together . Now I'll add the sugar . Start adding some milk. Now I'll add some flour. Now I scrape the sides and I'll add some milk. Now I'll add the flour. And I'll finish off with the milk.
Now I'll use the cut and fold method with my spatula. Till the oven is preheating, I'll pour the batter in the cupcake liners.
In the oven at 180 degrees for 18 minutes. Hear that? It's done!
Doesn't it look nice? Now I'll take a skewer test. It came out clean. Now I'll leave it to cool completely. In the meantime, I'll make the whipped cream. First, I'll take cream. Now I'll sift in sugar. And now I'll beat it. See, now our whipping cream is ready. Now I'll transfer it to my piping bag. Now is the fun part, to decorate our cupcakes. Sprinkle some cocoa powder. Don't they look nice?
If you have never tried cappuccino cupcakes, this recipe will be perfect for you. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for more videos like this. Thank you!